Protectors of the sunnah. Protector of the sunnah.
نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله إن أصدق الحديث كلام الله تعالى وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار ثم أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. One day we are alive, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, and we speak together about Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam marda. And today actually I have a questions, and those are questions for everybody. Is it for me, for everyone to ask yourself those questions one by one, inshallah. Just like an exam, exactly. If you have an exam or test, and how prepare yourself for the exam. هل مرة بنا ساعة, if we have a time, 1 hour, only hour for ourselves, to hold ourselves accountable, to speak about ourselves. Like for example, have a mirror in front of you, look at yourself and ask yourself a question. Let me ask myself, I look at the mirror and ask myself a question. Have you ever taken an hour of your time looking at yourself? I have to look, thinking a moment to ask yourself a question, but this question with sincerity and believe that Allah will accept, inshallah. Ask yourself, and I believe all of us with this, but the difference here between ikhlas and sidq, we speak about sidq, we believe, but sincerity in the same time. The first question, am I a Muslim? هل أنا مسلم? The answer, of course, we are, especially we're looking at each other now, you listen, we are Muslims. And I mentioned last week, I think, or week before, the difference between أنا Muslim and مؤمن. Muslims, more than 2 billion Muslims. But the question I have to ask myself, do I am a mu'min to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? How to be a mu'min? Of course, we spoke about it last week and week before actually, just following the Quran and the Sunnah in the same time with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I have another question. Am I insincere? It's truthful sincerity. Am I ana hal ana mukhlis sadiq? هل أنا مسلم صادق? Am I sincere and truthful? دنيا نهار. No one, no human being can know what is in the heart is. Only me, I can tell, yes, I have the intention to do this, I have the intention to do that. You know, for example, we 5 times a day we pray. Dhuhr and Asr and Isha is 4 rak'ah. Some people, of course, the niyyah is supposed to be in the heart. Some people they say sunnah, oh, nawaitu usalli zallah, I have intention to pray dhuhr or asr. This is not, this is bid'ah, walayyadu billah. But we say, intention, I'm here to pray right now, Allahu Akbar, that's the intention. But the point here, with sincerity, that means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watching, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala listening, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala know what's in the heart, that is the intention. That's another question. So, first one, am I a Muslim? Second one, am I sincere and truthful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? I am the judge, no one else. Also, هل أنا محب لله ورسوله؟ Do I love Allah and the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم؟ Do I love Allah سبحانه وتعالى؟ Of course I love the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. Everybody said that. No question asked. Even non-Muslims, some few Muslims. But alhamdulillah, we love the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. But when I say we love the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, like for example, husband and wife. If the husband, perfect husband in the house, a perfect house, the wife will follow exactly his way. And the opposite. If the woman, she's the idol, she's very good, then the husband will follow the husband, the wife. Supposed to be an equal. We are two wings here. In the house, you have two wings. And just like a bird, cannot fly with one wing. Have to be two wings together. Of course, when you have kids, you have family, as in the two wings to arrive safely. Sooner or later, we leave. So, let us ask ourselves, really, do I love Allah? Yes. I love the Prophet? Yes, I do. I do, with no question asked. The question is, do I follow what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, everything? I'm the judge. Whatever the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he asked us to do, or have, yes, I do, but my school of thought, that we are different here. I believe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us one heart. Believe in one heart. That's what we have to believe, my dear brother and sister. We have to believe that. I know we do, with no question asked, but sooner or later we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We will follow the sunnah or not. Allah knows best, of course. No question asked. Also, هل أنا متوكل على الله سبحانه وتعالى? Do I have full trust in Allah عز وجل? Meaning full trust, يعني توكل على الله سبحانه وتعالى. All of us supposed to be متوكلين. The point is, sometimes we join our self for something else. أنا متوكل على الله, but I need someone to take care of me. If you have really sincerity, توكل كل على الله عز وجل والله no question ask Allah will give you what you want, what is good for you, what good for me. I ask Allah a lot of things is not happening yet, but Allah knows best. If this I have it, something can happen. سبحان وإذا سألك عبادي عني فإني قريب. Allah عز وجل says in Surah Baqarah, if your servant ask me about me, it doesn't say, Ya Muhammad, tell, no. The question, the answer is from Allah Azza wa Jal to us. فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةِ الدَّاعِي لَدَاعِي. I will accept the invocation. I will accept the dua when you ask Allah. But the key is the heart. سليم, قلبٌ سليم. Heart, قلبٌ سليم. A lot of us, we قلبٌ سقيم. You have sick heart, but with istighfar, with salah, we are up and so on. All of us like this. Our qalb saqim, like sick, but with dafa imaniya, some kind of dhikr, tasbih, salah, tahajjud, your life completely different. Completely different, for sure. Because you are talking to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are talking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the key. Then also, I have another one. Am I afraid from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? هل أخشى الله? هل أنا إبراهيم أخشى الله? I'm afraid from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Everybody say yes. But if I really afraid from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I have to want that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watching me. Allah knows what's in my heart, what's in my ears, my nose, because He created everything. Everything Allah gave us, my dear brother and sister, with no question asked. And also, another one, the last one, am I pleased with Allah Azza wa Jal? هل أنا أرضى بالله عز وجل? Am I with whatever Allah gave me? He gave me this one. He gave me this hat, this glasses. That alhamdulillah, I have one car. Oh, another car. No, I don't like my car because this. No, we have to think Allah give it to me. Alhamdulillah, that was it. Alhamdulillah wa shukrillah is first. You wish, wish. But what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala want you, you don't, it happened to you. Or we are Muslim or not Muslim, Allah will give it to us anyway. But when we have intention and sincerity, there is no way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will turn it. إِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ. Allah said, Allah Azza wa Jal said, فَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي, if the people ask you for something about me, then I am here. Allah say that. He here. Always. We know that. But the point is here, I have to think about him. He's watching. And that's, I will have to think about it sooner or later. We're leaving, my dear brothers and sisters. I mentioned that before. But let's change our methodology about this. That's why I want to share another ayah with you, just part of the ayah. Allah Azza wa Jalla يقول أعوذ بالله من الشريك ففروا إلى الله. Run away, go to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. For example, if we are afraid of a lion or the dog, beast dog, or even cat sometimes, and run away after us, we run away. We run away from that thing to save ourselves, to be in safe. May Allah protect all of you and your family. Allahumma ameen. But when we afraid of something, for something, we go to him. Fafirru. Allah Azza wa Jalla said, go run away to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We should run to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be in safe side, my dear brother and sister, sooner or later we'll leave you. So let's go back to those a little bit to live with it together, inshallah. Again, just one time, look at yourself. Everybody, I have to look at that. Every time I wudu, I look at myself. Ibrahim, what he did today? Not tomorrow. I have to hold myself accountable. Ibrahim, what yesterday? Did I pray? Did I obey my husband, my wife, my son, my daughter, my friend, my. So you know exactly. Do I look at yourself and judge yourself? Don't make somebody judging you. You will do it yourself because no one knows except yourself. Allah give you a heart and you connect it to him, Azza wa Jal. Then this kind of heart talking to me, to you, to not everyone, that you understand, you feel it. I feel it. And especially, mashallah, the sunnah followers, when I look at it, mashallah, very, very active. 24 hours active. And it's alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. But the point is, whatever we learn, we listen, apply. The key is the applying, not only listen. MashaAllah, Ibrahim is good, so and so is good. So everybody good, alhamdulillah. But the apply is the key. Let's look at ourselves again to the mirror. Look, it's Ibrahim, what you did yesterday or today, not in the future. Allah alam, what will happen in the future. What today, Ibrahim? Did I did this? I can make it better. No, is that? Then correct myself. I can correct myself to be better. A lot of mistakes I did myself here. Sometimes my wife, my friend, they say, Ibrahim. Immediately I go back and instead I say, no. This is my. I have a rock here in my head. No, it's not igneous rocks. It's a soft rock. Inshallah, this soft rock is easy to make it easy to make it the way you want it. Is your heart. But sooner or later, my dear brother and sister. But ask yourself again about the ikhlas. This is wallahi, if we have time, we'll speak about it, inshallah, in the future, about the meaning of ikhlas, sincerity. Sincerity. When I pray, I have to have sincere heart. I want to pray. How I pray, especially the key is the pray. Then after that, your family, then the masjid, then the friends, then your boss. Sometimes I know when I work on a company, when you go to the boss, the president, everybody like so humiliating themselves. But the one master me is Allah Azza wa Jal. We have to feel that strongly that Allah is the provider. If Allah is the provider, so don't worry about tomorrow if Allah is the provider. If Allah gave me the food to eat, don't worry about it. What else? Whatever we eat, this food, still we're gonna release it anyway. Like Adam when he came to the earth. No question asked. The question, my dear brothers and sisters, we have to think, how am I meet? I have to hold myself and say how I can better make it, either fix the problem, or how to make it better. And that is more beautiful. Believe me, when I have make mistake, I ask friends, what is every lecture, no question. See, I ask one question. What kind of mistake? Because I have problem with my grammar in English. I ask myself, what is the problem exactly? Tell me what is the problem. What is the mistake? Some people say, oh, perfect. I say, impossible. I'm a human being. And the English is the second language. So actually third language. So my point is, my dear brothers and my dear sisters, to ask yourself and ask you, well, my sincerity is the most important, especially to others. And Allah watching. And also when I say number three, هل أنا محب لله ورسول, do I love Allah Azza wa Jal? In Surah Al-Baqarah, Surah Al-Imran, إن كنتم تحبون الله, if you love Allah, فاتبعوني يحببكم الله, يغفر لكم ذنوبكم. Allah will, if we love Allah, we love Allah. Then the key is after that, the ayah in Surah Al-Imran, فاتبعوني, follow me, follow my sunnah, follow the sunnah after the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, the Sahaba, and تابعين and تابع التابعين, that was the sunnah. فاتبعوني يحببكم الله. وحبوا الله will love us if we do that. We ask, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala join our heart together with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not also, my dear brothers and sisters, when I said tawakkul ala Allah, trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, think about it for a moment. How much we wish to have. By the way, dua, as we mentioned this before, and in Khutbah al-Jum'ah, we spoke about it 2 weeks ago. As Allah will accept, yes. But Allah knows exactly what do we want. Is good for me now? It will not good. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, how many years in Mecca al-Mukarrama make dua for the people of Quraysh? 13 years. 13 years in Mecca make dua for his own family. For his own family. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. And that's what we think. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Kabir, Alhamdulillah, Kathir, Subhanallah, Bikhutam, Asira. And he failed in the beginning. But he's not failing. He did his job. He made da'wah. He invited the people of the deen. A lot of people Muslims, a few of them Muslims, and the majority against the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Is all the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, Ibrahim عليه السلام, and Musa عليه السلام, and Isa عليه السلام, and all of them, no question. Even Adam عليه السلام, Qabil and Habil, his two sons, they kill each other. Imagine this. So the calamity, the hardship is coming anyway. So how to handle this with those kind of questions? Inshallah, I will text everybody in the website, in the Sunnah Forward, maybe in the Facebook as well. We write those points. We just live with it together. I'm a Muslim. Sincere Muslim, this is a question I have to ask myself. Do I love Allah and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Yes, I do. But am I following the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Ask yourself. Am I really tawakkul, trust, complete trust in Allah azza wa jal? I have to ask myself. And خشيت الله, be afraid of Allah watching. And the key is, هل أنا راضي, am I pleased with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave me good health, I'm headache sometimes, I have stomach around, and this, alhamdulillah, something good with us. At least when we get sick, and we say alhamdulillah, ya Rab, alhamdulillah, Allah will give reward for that. I will just give your word immediately if you have sabr. That's all I need. Allahumma ja'alna min as-sabirin jami'an inshaAllah rabbil alamin. That's all I want to say. And lift together me and everybody. Nafir ila Allah Azza wa Jalla. To run to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To speak with Him. Speak especially in tahajjud. Between you and yourself. In sujood. Ask Allah anything. Bi'idhni Allah Azza wa Jalla. Allah will give us what we want. What's good things. Not anything. With good things, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen, for sure. Allah knows best for all of us. That's all I'm going to say today. And inshallah, Rabbil Alameen, next Monday, if we're still alive, we'll make more beautiful things to me, more love to Allah and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Until then, I say to everybody, I love you all for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أن سبحانك الله وحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Sunnah Protectors.